Can you still hear me? Come on, answer!
Damn! I don't believe this. I almost got the story.
Ben.
Bitter irony. The chief of police, a co-conspirator. Get that scum. Make him pay.
Hang in there, Ben.
Oh, my chest! It's burning!
What's wrong?
Good God, what was that?
Where are you going, Ada?
To the chemical plant. I have a feeling that's where I'll find John.
Ada! Wait! Hey! Do you read me, Claire? We now have access to the back of the parking lot.
Got it.
I'm getting out of here and heading to the sewer. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Thank you.
What was that all about? Running off like that was reckless and stupid. Those zombies are everywhere, not to mention that thing that got Ben.
I was there, Leon. I know.
Look, Ada, as an officer, it's my job to look out for you. But we're not going to get through this alive if we don't work together, okay?
All right. We'll do this your way for now. That woman was... I have to talk to her. Don't move. You're the one who was with that cop, if I'm not mistaken. Identify yourself. Ada? Ada Wong. Ada Wong. I've heard that name before. Now I remember. One of the men from Chicago who came to assist the T-virus research used his girlfriend's name as his password. Ada and John, I believe. How did you know? Who are you? Annette Birkin. My husband is the man responsible for the creation of the T-virus, William Birkin. What? John's dead. He became one of those zombies. My condolences. And although I regret this, you will be joining him shortly. I won't let anyone take the G-virus away from me. G-virus? It's capable of creating the ultimate bioweapon. Its potential is even greater than that of the T-virus. Then that must mean the creature in the police department is... Precisely. My husband, William. And it's all Umbrella's fault. None of this would have happened if they hadn't tried to steal his research away from him.
This way.
It's sheer perfection. My precious G-Virus. No one will ever take you away from me.
There he is.
So you finally come.
Doctor, we're here to collect the G-Virus sample.
Sorry, but I won't just hand over my life's work.
You might hit the sample. That's it, all right. Okay, let's move out.
William. Oh, my. Hold on, darling. I'm taking care of that bullet wound first. Stay here.
Alpha team, have you retrieved the sample yet?
Affirmative. We'll be at the rendezvous point in 1 minute.
Roger.
Are you telling me that he injected the G-Virus into his own body? The G-Virus has the ability to revitalize cellular functions.
What was that? Something's wrong. Let's check it out. Over there! Shoot! Eat this, you freak! I'm stopping it! What is this thing? Hurry! What is this thing? Fire! Fire! You son of a...
So those rats were the carriers of the virus.
As a result of his virus-induced transmutation, William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now. Even worse, every G-Virus bioweapon, including William, has the ability to implant embryos into other creatures.
And create offspring. No. Too bad.
Ada?
Thank you.
Leon.
This bullet wound isn't making things any easier.
Quiet, Leon. I'll patch you up. That's two I owe you.
Don't mention it.
I just found out. John's dead.
What?
Never mind. Let's just get out of here. The sooner the better.
Yeah.